Is there something different about you?
I'm under observation.
Oh, how I've missed you, Holmes.
You look gorgeous.
Always nice to see you, Watson.
Are you wearing a false nose?
No.
Very clever.
I can do better. I need you to remain calm.
Perfectly normal.
I need your help. I need you to find someone.
Who are you working for? So, I'll have to find out the hard way.
Eye patch. Nice touch.
Glad to see you two are working hard then.
What?
I thought we were trying to be discreet.
You never complained about my methods before.
The surgeon should be along shortly. You should be able to rest now.
Excuse me. Doctor, please.
You seem to be making a rapid recovery.
Mary said I had a lousy doctor.
When did you start working for the Postal Service? Got the rest. Yes.
True English.
Where are the wagons?
Can't you ride?
How can we make this more manageable?
Could have chartered a balloon.
Doctor, you must get him to a sanatorium.
I hear multiple voices as if he's rehearsing a play.
He's created order out of chaos. Leave him to me. Don't be a dingy bird. It's a game, dear man, a shadowy game.
What will happen, monsieur?
Just the bags.
Cloak and dagger. It's not my best disguise.
How many are we expecting?
Half a dozen.
Do you trust me?
No.
Well, then I shall have to do something about that. No! It had to be done. In my own defense.
I timed it perfectly.
What is that?
Me!
I've been reviewing my notes on our exploits over the last 7 months. Would you like to know my conclusion? I am psychologically disturbed.
Lie down with me, Watson.
Why?
Make it count. I understand.
Do you?
I do.
I don't think you do.
I'm not going to play this game.
Still don't see me. I'm not going out with you dressed like that.
And so there.
The great Sherlock Holmes will work it all out.
Fashionably.